Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, Miles. What time of your day you got in this house last night?
Shoot, I don't know. Let me get some, Mom.
Get the hell back since you don't know nothing. Don't tell Brian McKnight to cook you some breakfast since you don't know shit.
No.
Come on, Mom. I ain't got nothing to do with that.
God damn it, you do got something to do with it. You either with me or against me. Must think I'm stupid up listening to Brian McKnight this goddamn murder.
No.
That's a goddamn guilt trip song.
Come on, Mom. You overreacting now.
God damn it, I ain't overreacting. Matter of fact, get the hell out of my way since you want to try
come
to
on
take
now.
It. Move.
God, hey, man.
Shut the hell up. Your ass staying grown full of business, and now all of a sudden you want to say you ain't got nothing to do with it.
I gave my best to you.
Look at this bullshit.
Nothing for me to do.
Yeah, he do sound guilty.
No.
But at one last cry.
So what you gonna do, mommy? You gonna stand on his way?
No.
Before I leave it all behind.
Who the hell you talking about leaving behind, Earl?
Come on, Reaper, don't start that shit.
No.
I'm just singing a song.
Nah, you ain't just singing no goddamn song. You think I don't know your little pattern after being with you all this goddamn time?
Man, what little pattern?
Earl, the only time your ass get up and listen to sad music in the morning is when your ass done did something.
Man,
no.
You tripping, Aretha.
Then your ass down there calming shit, sitting up straight meditating like you're a goddamn monk or something. Yeah, your ass done did something, but don't worry about it. It's gonna come out.
All right, Mama, can you make some breakfast now?
Shut the hell up, Pookie.